Biazzi kicks, and the 0-1 is lifted into left field. Racing back for it is Vizcano. He's at the track, at the wall, and it's a Hagerstown Grand Slam. The first Grand Slam we've seen of the season, and it is 341 feet long with that home run. And Tuna also, it's his first home run of the season. So Hagerstown, after scoring the first run of the ball game in the first, and then trailing since the third, now put up four in the top of the ninth.